My name is Marissa Reap. I'm a school nurse. I'm going to show you how I've been using my markers. So recently I've been getting into drawing again because I bought a set of these markers. This is what I have so far. I'll expand my collection eventually. But this is to get me started. It's a 36 piece set and the skin tone set. This is basically what I've been doing, Disney pictures for my office. Start on the paper specifically made for these markers. Then I pick a picture I'm going to draw. A student wanted me to draw this for her for graduation. So that's what I'm working on. Do the outline in pencil, go over it in pen, and then start using my markers to kind of color it in. Go from light to dark. So I started with the light yellow, went over and darker. Same with the skin tones. Love this skin tone set. It's the first set I've ever had of skin tones, and I love it. I'll show you some of the other ones I've completed. This one, Beauty and the Beast, the stained glass rose. Alice in Wonderland. This was really fun to do. This was the first one I did. I had a lot of fun doing the bubbles, which I did light to dark. And then did this one, which is Ariel from Under the Sea with the Little Mermaid. So again, skin tone set. It's really fun to do the shading. Sebastian and Flounder, and yeah, so basically that's how I've been using my markers. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed.